Hi, I'm Andreas Apitz. This is another video on playing a basic piano arrangement from a lead sheet. This time it's another bossa nova classic, Maniaci Carnaval, also known as Black Orpheus, composed by Luis Bonfa. For the accompaniment, I will apply the basic voicing concept that I presented in my previous videos and also introduce another rhythmic variation. In 1959, Tom Jobim and Luis Bonfa collaborated in composing the music for the film Orfeo Negro. Bonfa's composition Maniaci Carnaval became one of the most popular bossa nova tunes. Stylistically, it is rooted in the slow tempo, lyrical and emotionally charged Samba Canção. The accompaniment of my arrangement is again based on three-part chord voicings in two shapes. The small form, root and third of the chord in the left hand, and the seventh, or sometimes the sixth, in the right. The large form, root and seventh, or sixth, in the left hand, and the third in the right. Where the chords change whole bar, I will use an alternating bass, which moves from the root on beat 1 to the fifth of the chord on beat 3. For this video, I decided not to go through all the voicings in detail. They are displayed in the bottom right corner as I play them. The intro begins in a free-floating, non-metronomic tempo. The chords of the accompaniment are just put underneath the melody, following its rhythmic fluctuations. In bar number 4, the steady pulse is stated. The basic bossa nova rhythm pattern is as usual, bass on beats 1 and 3, inner voices on beat 2 and the end of 3. At the end of the first chorus, I switch to another rhythm pattern for the accompaniment. The bass stays on beats 1 and 3, but the inner voices are played on the ends of every beat. This is another very common pattern for Brazilian music, especially for the slow tempo Samba Canção style. For the ending, I use the same phrase as for the intro, but this time with another harmonization. I'm using a free-floating tempo again for expressiveness. As in many of my arrangements, I quote the initial phrase of the melody on the final chord, seemingly in a different key, with a slight chromatic adjustment to meet the chord quality.
That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you next time.